Any incident that we're going to where it's persons trapped or persons reporting a house fire, it's critical, otherwise we wouldn't be going. So any delay, whether it be a minute or 10 minutes, it's a delay and it lessens persons' chance of survival.